Ben, this is excellent timing.
I was just looking at an auction catalog. Maybe you can lend me your artistic expertise.
Stop gloating, Blake. How'd you do it?
You must be referring to the Times retraction. Well, I guess they just realized I was an innocent man after all.
We both know that's a load of crap. So, what did you do?
Well, you remember our neighbor at the Carrington compound, Mr. Wachowski? We used to camp out in his deer blinds. He was always on the cutting edge of hunting technology. He installed, like, sensors and traps and even motion-activated cameras. There you are, loading my stolen art into a van.
Well, that man's wearing a mask. These prove nothing.
Yeah, proves that I was robbed, which clears my name.
This isn't fair.
It's like when I taught you to play gin. I was knocked too early. Didn't evaluate all the outcomes. And then when you lost, you cry, oh, it's not fair. It seems like things don't change, do they?
I loved our mother, Blake. I was devastated when she died.
You killed her. And none of your lies will ever, ever change that. Get on your plane and go back to Paris. Game over again.